Okay, this is kickboxing, okay? No airball, no at all. No clinch, okay? Shake on.
Final instructions from Anatole Goodluck, who sits on the battlefield. Many Goodluck charms used in Muay Thai. Superstitious martial art that dates back thousands of years. And this one, though, under kickboxing rules, the elbows and the extensive position knees will not be permitted here. And a groin strike early on, accidental to Masahide Kudo.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has called 4 games of the time.
So there will be injury time, up to 3 minutes of the extension of a round allowed here for Kudo. During a groin strike, what happens is the pain travels from the groin up the meridian and pudendal nerves and the spermatic plexus, which feels like death has come from the lower part of the body. Very, very painful indeed as we have a look at the replay, what happened here. The accidental kick went for the inside thigh, a little too high though, from Panpayak, and Masahide Kudo the recipient. When you get hit in the groin, signals get brought into the brain at a speed of around 265 miles per hour. It's your body basically giving the brain notice that something is very, very wrong and very, very sore. But Kudo is okay to continue here. Straight back on the action. Southpaw stance on Panpayak Chikwangdai. Jab there from Panpayak. Nice high-lift roundhouse kick from the tie. Good threaded jab from Panpayak. Body head goes Kudo. You'll need to rely on the speed here, Masahide Kudo. Try and fluster Panpayak with the combinations. Panpayak will rely more on their single strikes, loaded with power. They clinch up in tango and referee Oda breaks them. Long reach on the left hand there, 4 ounce gloves in use for this one. No margin for error when you're using 4 ounce gloves. Good popping right hand there, being the jab off the southpaw of Panpayak, Chikwangdai.
Kudo is trying to reach out, he's trying to paw that lead hand of Panpayak. He's having a hard time with the range of Panpayak. Narrowly missed with that big left kick.
Just a warning there from referee Onari. Front kick for Panpayak. Kudo trying to get him inside. Panpayak sticks out the jab. Brilliant high-lift roundhouse kick. Going for the headache maker. Inside leg kick there from Panpayak. Just grazed the cup again of Kudo. Perhaps that's a lower that inside leg kick. Often a problem when competing as a southpaw. I'd like to go for the inside leap thigh, and it can often lead to groin strikes, unintentionally of course. It is one of the side effects of competing against a southpaw. Stiff left hand there, being the rear hand of Panpayak. You can see in his mind, it was ticking over. Kickboxing rules, you can't throw the elbows. Beautiful push kick. Back up after that push kick. It was very nicely placed, Mitch.
The timing was absolutely excellent. It was taking Kudo up off his feet.
Jab working well for Panpayak so far. Kudo again gets on the inside and gets punished with the left cross. Double forearm guard against the round kick. Panpayak looking very relaxed, moving well. Jabbing off the back foot when he does drift backwards.
Kudo's having a real hard time with the range of Panpayak. Every time he enters into Pompeyak's just sort of his zone, he's getting just lit up.
Round kick again from Panpayak, the power. Not getting through the forearm though, but breaking down the forearm of Masahide Kudo. What the Muay Thai athletes love to do, they'll kick away over and over again the forearm. Scoring on a 10-point must system. Winner of the round gets 10 points. The less dominant boxer gets 9 points. Nice two flex there from Panpayak. Just a warning, if you're going to clinch up, you can only do so for a few seconds. You've got to stay easy in the clinch and throw the beads. Otherwise, the referee will break you under these kickboxing rules.
See, Kudo's trying to enter into the range, but he's dropping his head down, which is sort of a dangerous move to do, especially with Panpayak. He's got excellent timing. Let's see him get up. Okay, throwing a knee here. You watch him come in right there, drops his head down a little bit. That's lit up there.
That left roundhouse kick is coming agonizingly close to the back of the neck of Masahide Kudo. caution to watch the wildest of the head in a beautiful push to bear from Panpayak up against Kudo for the second time. Kudo comes forward, throws in the inside leg, forearms up against the round kick again. Chance for the knees, Panpayak doesn't throw them. Referee Onari breaks. Round kick once more, smashes into the right forearm of Kudo. There's the stinging left cross. Kudo gets caught with a jab. There's a jab off the back foot from Panpayak. Having no trouble adjusting to the kickboxing game so far, Panpayak Chikmonon, a multiple Muay Thai world champion. Circling clockwise is Kudo, staying away from the power side of Panpayak. Looping for down from Kudo, almost left himself exposed. Maybe some frustration creeping in here, Mitchell Masahide Kudo. Beautiful left hand there from Panpayak. You can see the damage under the right eye of Kudo. That left hand of Panpayak has caused some welts on the cheekbone of Masahide Kudo. High kick again from Panpayak. There's another drilling left hand. Panpayak on fire here in the second, and Kudo has no answer.
See, Kudo's just kind of just really frustrated. Time he comes forward, gets into the range of Panpayak, gets touched up for his trouble. You can see how great Panpayak is able to compete off his back foot. Watch how he strikes off his back foot. It's just an absolute thing of beauty. Looking at that right jab, consistently touching Kudo.
Front kick from Panpayak, Kudo ties him up, chance for the knees, doesn't throw any. 20 seconds remains. Good jab again from Panpayak. More jabs than a pin cushion for the tie in these two rounds. Looking round kick. You feel at some stage he's going to connect with that shin to the side of the neck. Hit the carotid artery. Body shot from Kudo. Locks him against the ropes. Referee Onari breaks them. He will go into the third and final round of this one. Inside, he needs speed. He needs quarter angle turns. He needs lateral footwork. He tries for a hook, he gets tagged with a jab. And here comes the round kicks again from Panpayak. There's the cross from Panpayak. And the round kick once more. Breaking down the forearm of Kudo. Kudo trying to pin him against the ropes, and Panpayak spins him around wisely. Kudo's got a cut to the side of the left eye. Maybe a jab that he ate off the right hand of Panpayak. There's another jab, and Kudo backs him off with a right cross. Panpayak on the outside. Kudo ties him up, chance for the knees. Referee Onari gives him a slap and breaks them. Panpayak resets. Forearms blocks. The power in the hand, the power in those shins. Kudo eats another jab. Roundhouse kick from Panpayak. The Muay Thai roundhouse kick can travel at 130 miles an hour. 209 kilometers an hour. It is a ferocious martial arts weapon. Imagine the impact of a multi-time premier extrovert world champion's roundhouse kicks cracking away your ribs, coming for your neck, cracking away your forearms, and scaring it.
You can see, but Kudo's not fazed by it. He continually pushes forward, even though he's wearing damage on his face. He's actually been able to land that right hand a few times in this round. Panpayak did a beautiful job of maintaining his distance, keeping Kudo in exactly the range he wants.
Nice jab, little turn off the ropes there from Panpayak. Now he's looking like a kickboxer. He's moving, and he's jabbing. Beautiful evasion from Panpayak. But a palm heel strike there. Kudo gets another jab. That lead hand of Panpayak Chikmonon has been an absolute treat. Time and time again, he slipped them through the defenses of Kudo. And Kudo's had no comeback. It is punching without payment. Kudo skips forward, eats the jab once more, and Panpayak digs away to the ribcage, left side of the carcass. Look at Panpayak, high on the balls of his feet, oozing with confidence. Nice evasion, slips to the outside. Double jab, catches him on the chin. There's the round kick while he was moving backwards, very hard to throw. Drifts back to centering now, Panpayak. Skips out of the way of the jab of Kudo. Panpayak off the ropes. Front kick, body shot there from Kudo. Referee Onari breaks them. 30 seconds remaining here, dragging. Third and final round.
That jab is a thing of beauty coming from Panpayak. That's a push kick is something true. It's a special treat, too. That's what Kudo needs to do. He needs to get close. Let those hands go.
I'm back. Coming right to Kudo. Here I go. The fight boost now. The crowd rallies for Kudo. As the fight gets over, Masahide Kudo swinging wildly. There's the right hand. Catches the round kick. Three rounds. What a contest. And look at the sportsmanship. Look at the respect.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the red corner, Panpayak.